Did you know that Kaiser Wilhelm II had a crush on his own mother? Wilhelm, who was the grandson of Queen Victoria and the last emperor of Germany, wrote his mother love letters as a teenage boy, in which he talked about the incestuous dreams and feelings he was having for her.